I'm gearing up to start on a new 3D printed project. I'm going to be building the ExoGuitar by Spikeon Studio, which is a pretty much entirely 3D printed electric guitar. The ExoGuitar is a modular system that consists of a core, which is shaped like the Steinberger headless guitar, and then has wings that can be added to create different body shapes, like the Flying V. There's a cyber butterfly, which is an original design, and a few designs that are reminiscent of the BC Rich guitars that were very popular in the metal scene. There's a new design, which is the one I'm going to build, which is the Explorer style. My first electric guitar was an Explorer. I've always loved that body style. It's almost like I saw something as a kid and it just became a core memory that's with me to this day. The guitar that I'm printing has a 3D printed neck where the printed parts are attached to an aluminum extrusion that will give it strength and rigidity. This is all going to be a lot of printing. As you can imagine, the parts are pretty dense so that the guitar has enough strength to it. We're going to be using PC ABS and some ASA for the non-critical functional parts. We're going to have to order the entire bill of materials, including frets and pickups, and once everything is built, I'm going to have to wire it, then go down the road of setting the intonation, setting up the action so that it will play in tune. It's going to be a fair amount of work, but I really think it's going to be fun. I think it'll be an interesting project to get through. So if you're interested even just in checking out what I'm going to be doing, or if you want to print your own guitar, you can check out the links for Spikeon Studio. I will have that down in the description. And once I can get these parts printed, I will start showing you putting this thing together.